Are you preparing your content right before you upload your YouTube videos, or are you even doing any type of keyword research? Well, if you're not, then there are certain things that you should be doing right before you upload your YouTube videos. So in this video, I'm going to talk about how you can optimize your videos and some of the things that you should be doing right before you upload your YouTube videos. So check this out. Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Tamil, and in today's video, I want to talk to you about some of the things that you should be doing right before you upload your YouTube videos. So if you are not, you know, optimizing videos the correct way, or maybe you're just not getting the results that you want to get with maybe views, then in this video, I'm just going to show you some things that you should be doing right before you start uploading your YouTube videos. So one of the things that you should be doing is you should be determining what keywords to rank for. And the best way to do that is to start, you know, creating some content and then creating content around the same subject all the time, such as affiliate marketing. So now there are some, you know, videos or some content ideas that are difficult to rank for. And so if you're just starting out on YouTube, then know that it's going to take some time. But if you have a particular subject that you're looking to rank for, then one of the things that you should be doing is creating a lot of content around it and determining what keywords can I use to rank for that particular video. And so know that it's going to take some time, but start creating a list of what your niche is, some keywords, and start looking at which keywords that you can use to record your videos on. So for example, I just said affiliate marketing. You can go on different videos and you can also search on Google and look up affiliate marketing. And there are going to be a ton of different type of, you know, keywords that you can start to create videos around. And so when you create a lot of videos, guys, around the same exact topic, this shows YouTube that you are becoming more of an expert and that you're creating this content for this particular channel and that you're trying to rank for that content for your particular channel. So the first thing that you should be doing is pretty much determining the keywords that you want to rank for. The second thing, guys, that you should be doing is keyword research. Now, what is keyword research? Keyword research is just you creating some content around a particular word, and then you need to be able to do research for it. So guys, one of the tools that I use is called Tubebuddy. And Tubebuddy right here, it really just helps you to optimize your channel better. It helps you to optimize videos better. It helps you also with keyword research. And so if you're looking to, you know, get more better views, if you're looking to be seen more and just to have an overall optimized channel so that YouTube sees you as an authority, then you definitely want to start with keyword research. And so guys, this is the tool that I use mainly to do my keyword research. Now there are of course other tools out there. You can kind of use, you know, vidIQ, that'll help you out some. Another thing that you can do is you can use Google. And you can go in Google search bar, which I'm going to do right now. I'm just going to go in Google and I'm going to go in Google search bar. And if I wanted to just type in affiliate marketing, if I start typing in affiliate marketing, then the first thing that I will start to see is a list of, you know, different keywords. And the things that you see that are bolded, these are the different keywords that are most searched on Google. So this is a way for you to start even determining what keywords that you want to rank for. And this will give you some ideas as to what keywords that you might want to start off with. Because if your niche, for example, is affiliate marketing, just know that it's a very competitive niche and that, you know, you're going to have to start picking different type of keywords to base your videos around. So maybe you want to do videos on affiliate marketing software, or maybe you want to do videos on the top affiliate marketing programs that are out there. So if you want to do that, then I suggest that you first start with, you know, TubeBuddy. So if we go to TubeBuddy right here, so what we can do is we can go to TubeBuddy. I have it already installed right here on my computer. And if you want to learn how you can do that, you can check out the video above. And the first thing that I'm going to use is a tool called Keyword Research. You can use this tool right here, guys, and you can type in pretty much any type of keyword that you want. So obviously affiliate marketing is going to be very competitive to rank for. So even if I just type in affiliate marketing for beginners, you're going to see that it's like over 1.78 million videos already out there on YouTube, a ton of different videos, you know, to search from. So obviously this is going to be too competitive. I'm just giving you an example of how you would be able to search for keywords on TubeBuddy and just to see if you could even rank for any of those keywords. So guys, that's one of the things that you're going to want to do is you're going to want to start doing some keyword research. And it really, really helps with also finding out, you know, what topics are trending. So you can type in all kind of keywords with TubeBuddy and it's going to give you an idea of what you could be using. So I'm going to just erase affiliate marketing out of here and I'm just going to do something like, even if I do blogging for beginners or let's do network marketing for beginners. And you're going to see probably where this ranks as well. And so there's a ton of videos out there, like 2.12 million views. I'm not going to really get into doing a lot of keywords on TubeBuddy, but you want to make sure that if you are using this tool, that you land solely on the right side, which is near the green. So this will pretty much help you on getting certain keywords that you can use for your particular video, for your particular channel as well. And when you get these keywords, guys, you can start creating content around these keywords. This is some of the things that you should be doing right before you start recording. You should be doing your research first to find out if the topic that you're even trying to create videos on, even if it's worth your time. Because if you're new and it's something like affiliate marketing, then you might want to start off with other topics because that is very competitive. And there are a lot of people that have created thousands of videos on it and they're already ranking for it. So definitely think about the keywords and the research that you need to start doing before you even create videos so you're not wasting your time. Now, another thing that you should be doing before you start doing any type of videos or uploading them to YouTube is that you should be doing some keyword research on your blog posts. Now, I create blog posts, so if you do have a blog, then this would pertain to you. You should be doing some keyword research on your blog. Because one of the things that I do is I embed my YouTube videos on my blog. So now some of the keywords that I'm going to be using in my videos, one of the things I want to make sure is that I use some of those same keywords on my blog posts. Now, one of the things that I don't do is use TubeBuddy for my blog, but I do make sure that I am doing some sort of research for my blog. So one of the things that you can do is some of those keywords that you're using, you can make sure that you are embedding them in your blog post, because when you embed your videos there, you're letting Google know that, hey, there's traffic that's going to my videos that contain the same keywords, and there's traffic that's going to my blog post that's pertaining to basically the same type of keywords. So you want to trigger that with Google, and you want to make sure that Google knows that as well. Now guys, if you want to be able to do some keyword research, then one of the tools that I use all the time is Ahrefs. So you can use this tool to really do more keyword research for your blog. You can be able to find the keywords that are going to fit best for whatever topic that you're using. But if you are someone that does have a blog post or does have a blog at all, and you want to be able to start embedding, you know, your videos, your YouTube videos inside your blog, and you want to start driving traffic there, then a great way to do that is to use Ahrefs. But now, one of the things that I typically do, like I said before, is I'm using some of the keywords from TubeBuddy. So I know that if I am spot on or just point on when it comes to using this keyword research and I'm getting the right tools and I'm getting the right keywords, then one of the things that I know is I will be able to use those particular keywords that I'm kind of getting from TubeBuddy inside my blog as well. So I want them to be basically similar to each other because that's what I want Google to see. I want them to see that those videos that I'm creating has the same type of content, and it really helps with driving traffic, and it just shows YouTube that you have two sources that you're driving traffic to. So one of the things that I'm able to do is I'm able to get people that land on my blog to see my YouTube videos, and I'm able to get people that are on my channel to take a look at my blog. So usually at the beginning of every single video, I typically say my blog name, which is mailboxmoneyblog.com. And when I say that, it's pretty much referencing, you know, what blog I have. And I've got some free giveaways that I have on my blog. So you'll typically hear that in my videos as well. So if you are trying to, you know, create more videos, this is one of the things that you need to be doing right before you start uploading your videos. You want to make sure that you have all of your keyword research ready for whether it's your videos or your blog posts. Now, once you have the SEO created for your blog, then the next thing that you should do is actually create your blog post. And so you're going to have to write out your blog post. And I suggest that you do this, of course, before you even start uploading any type of videos, because there's some information that you're going to want to have done prior to your videos so that you're all set and ready once the video is posted. So make sure that you, you know, create your blog post before you upload your YouTube videos. Then that way, when your video is completed, you're already set to, you know, embed your videos inside of your blog post. Now, the great thing about having, you know, videos like this is it gives people options when they land on your website. So when people land on your website, maybe they want to read your entire article, or maybe they don't. Maybe they just want to, you know, read the blog post, or maybe they want to watch the videos. But either way it goes, guys, you know, this is a great strategy. And these are some of the things that I do right now for my videos. I'm always, you know, making sure that all of these things are done, that they're all complete, that everything's together. And this is just a great way to, you know, really make sure that you get started first with your videos. And these are the things that you should be doing right before you upload your videos to YouTube. So guys, make sure that you take note of this, because there's also some things that you need to be doing after you upload your YouTube videos. And you can also take a look at that video as well. I created that video, so make sure that you check that out too. Make sure that you understand the things that you should be doing, because guys, you don't want to waste your time. You don't want to waste your time creating videos and then you've got all of this great content out there and nobody's seeing it and no one's watching it. So make sure that you are following some of these steps, determining the keywords that you should want to rank for, and then make sure that you have the right tools to use so that you can get access to those keywords. Make sure that you're doing some search engine optimization on your blog, and then make sure that your blog post is created and already written before you upload your YouTube video. So if you like any of that I just said, then make sure that you head over to the other video, which is what you should be doing after you upload your YouTube videos. Guys, if you got the value out of this video, give me a thumbs up and make sure that you check out some of my other videos that I have on this channel. So make sure that you don't miss any more content, because I'm always uploading videos weekly on here, you know, showing you guys what you should be doing to build an online business and also how you can use YouTube for your business. So make sure that you subscribe to my channel and come back and see me. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next video.